can solve a Rubik's Cube in like 9 seconds now. 9 seconds, I saw it on YouTube the other day. Craziest thing I've ever seen. Watch it, sound guy. All right. Yeah, it's really crazy. They solve a Rubik's Cube in like, I mean, there's no way. There's no way I can ever do it that fast, unless I use magic to solve a Rubik's Cube. But then it wouldn't be any fun for you guys, because it'd be like, and it would change. You know, you'd have to say, what, I use magic, big deal. But there's actually a lot more that goes into doing something like solving a Rubik's Cube using magic than you would think. There's really so many details, so many little aspects that you can't appreciate when you just see the trick. So, for the first time tonight, I'm going to do this trick in slow motion. I now present to you solving a Rubik's Cube using magic in slow motion.
And every side of the